And the next lesson that we're going to do is install WordPress. So in order to do that, again, we need to go to our email. So let's go ahead and install WordPress. So we're just going to minimize this and go to our email. So my email is gmail.com. And we can see that we have an email from hostgator.com, and we can go ahead and go over to the tyler.com course, and we can click install WordPress.